think it's more of a sort of a sympathetic kind of album, because a lot of people come up and say it helped me get through a breakup or something.
As long as we're doing albums, we'll always tour in North America, because the fans have always been fantastic to us.
Stuart, Rich and Kelly are hanging out with us. Good evening, welcome, thank you very much.
Good evening.
Well, it's finally good to see you here at this tour, long awaited. Boy, you know, talk about having something put off and off and on. Mm. But and even still this week when you've come here, I understand you've run into a little bit of weather problem along the way.
Yeah, we couldn't get to Calgary. The snow was too bad, so we nearly didn't get here. But maybe we can't get out now.
Well, you might have to stay and play all night. Now, this type of weather is in very much contrast to the Have a Nice Day video, boys. Let's hear where it was. Let's hear about this little day. You're on the boat. You're having a little party. The dancing girls, the margaritas. Give us the details.
Yeah, that was it, really.
You just mentioned everything.
It was just heaven.
San Francisco Bay.
How long does it take to shoot a 4-minute video? How much of that partying do you have to get enough footage?
2 weeks, we
as long as it takes. Yeah. As long as it takes.
And now, in our version of it, the girls are scantily clad. But I've heard there's a South American video where it's even a little more exposed, where they don't even have anything on. Is that true?
If it is, I haven't seen that version yet. And I definitely wasn't starring in it.
Maybe somebody just did some editing for you guys.
I think somebody took the bras off.
Back home, of course, your front page news every time you do something, and I was just seeing a little guffaw over the Brit Awards and your participation in playing with them. What's going on with that?
I don't know. Everybody's talking about it. We don't know much about it. We just know we weren't invited.
They don't want us.
They don't want you to play on the award show?
No.
And well, why would that be?
Got no idea. Don't know.
The gorillas are dancing.
How are gorillas going to play? Are they going to hang?
Know.
Is it hang a sheet and roll a film or?
The performing cartoons. It's real life Jessica Rabbit.
And how's that gone over in back at home? Do people accept it as part of the
Jessica Rabbit was much more attractive.
Yeah.
And it's gone down well. The album sold a lot. I don't know how they're going to perform live. Apparently they get a big white sheet and they dance behind it. It's just like silhouettes.
And that's it.
Apparently. Sounds good, doesn't it?
Yeah, this doesn't sound like a rock concert, though.
Nah, if they were playing outside my front window, I'd close the curtains and go inside and put an AC/DC record on.
We have the Stereophonics here. Kelly, what about the script? I was reading this thing about your script work that you wanted to get back into screenwriting for TV or movie or something.
Yeah, starring Tony Kirkioni on lead. It's just
he's a gimp.
I used to write stories, which most of them turned into songs.
Right.
And it's just a hobby, really. If it turns into something else, then cool. The BBC Wales drama offered me to write an idea I had when I was in college, but the band got signed about 6 months later.
You made up your summer plans, what you're going to do back home in Europe and touring and stuff?
I think we're going to keep on touring until the record's dead, and then and we are. And then we go in the studio and start making another one in probably September, I would imagine.
Whichever one lasts longest.
Yeah, if the record lasts longer than us, then there won't be another one.
We'll just keep putting singles out, okay? And we'll keep playing them, and we'll just keep coming back and visiting. Thank you, Stereophonics, and thank you, Chris. This is Edge 102.